Americans eat too much salt. The recommended maximum is 2,300 milligrams per day, but more than 90% of the US population exceed this amount. Too much salt can lead to hypertension, a major risk factor for cardiovascular disease and a growing healthcare burden. Nearly half of the American population is hypertensive. The mechanisms by which excess dietary salt contributes to hypertension are poorly understood. We performed 16S rRNA fecal microbiome analysis and measured blood pressure of healthy human volunteers consuming sodium above or below the AHA recommendations. We then performed similar 16S rRNA microbiome analysis on cecal samples of mice fed both normal and high salt diets. In humans and mice, high salt intake was associated with changes in the gut microbiome, reflecting an increase in Firmicutes, proteobacteria, and genus Prevotella bacteria. These alterations were associated with higher blood pressure in humans and predisposed mice to vascular inflammation and hypertension in response to a suppressor dose of angiotensin II. Mice fed a high-salt diet exhibited increased intestinal inflammation with a marked increase in isolevoglandin protein adducts in dendritic cells. Adoptive transfer of fecal material from high-salt-fed mice to germ-free mice predisposed them to inflammation and hypertension. Our work shows that eating more than the recommended salt intake alters the gut microbiome, which leads to inflammation and hypertension. These findings provide novel insight into the mechanisms underlying inflammation and hypertension and may lead to interventions targeting the microbiome to prevent and treat this important disease.